It's clear to many of us that the number of critical questions for public health and also for the health of individuals with diseases is far exceeding our ability to answer those questions. So we need a new system for generating evidence in the United States and really globally. ADAPTABLE is developing a model that might allow us to answer questions very quickly using the resources already available. We all have electronic health records now, for example, to answer these really critical, pragmatic questions that need to be taken care of. When we think about the research enterprise, there are a lot of really interesting questions about issues like human biology and how do things work mechanistically in terms of the human body. But the kind of research the FDA is concerned about is very pragmatic. Is a drug safe and effective? Is a device useful in different contexts? And for all therapies, what's the right dose? What's the right intensity? The kind of research that ADAPTABLE is addressing is just the kind that the FDA needs. It's really clear when you're FDA commissioner that when the FDA has to make decisions with inferior evidence, when the evidence is not clear, it's really hard because people have opinions and it gets very heated. When we have clear-cut evidence, the FDA's job is a lot easier and also more clear to the American people about what they should be doing for their health.